Welcome to my YouTube channel. Before I go into today's video, let me say a very big thank you to those that have subscribed to my channel. I do appreciate your support. Thank you. I also appreciate my returning viewers, and if you are new here, please click the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so that you'll be informed when I upload new videos. Please like and share this video so as to encourage me and support my channel. Look now, support your boy Obiko. Now let's go into today's video, guys. Fans of Liquor Rose have set up GoFundMe account to raise grand prize money for her. Fans of second runner-up of Big Brother Naija's Season 6 housemate Liquor Rose has set up a GoFundMe account for her to be able to raise £50,000, equivalent to 27 million naira, to help make up for losing the grand prize. The GoFundMe account is titled "Help Liquor Rose Raise the Grand Prize for PP Naija." The target is to get £50,000, and so far only £30 has been donated. Some people have argued that fans of the housemate are being too greedy and depending on their favorite popularity to exploit others. This is mainly because the competition was a fair one, which was won by the person who had the most votes. Therefore, they should just understand that their favorite came second. And also, Liquor Rose won more than half of the task money in the house, so that should be enough for her. In another news, a traveling agent, Billy Kwe B, promises Liquor Rose an all-expense-paid trip to the United Kingdom. A trip to UK awaits PP Naija Season 6 first runner-up Liquor Rose as she gets a promise from travel agents. Right after the season's live final show ended, travel and tour agents known as Billy Kwe B took to social media to promise the reality TV star a trip. He shared that an all-expense-paid trip to the United Kingdom will be awaiting her whenever she's ready. Billy Kwe B made this known via a post on Instagram, where he shared a photo of Liquor Rose to congratulate her following the finale. Liquor Rose emerged in second place at the sixth season of Big Brother Naija reality TV show, which came to an end on Sunday, October 3rd, and saw White Money emerge as the winner. Liquor Rose made it to the finals after her love interest Emmanuel won the Ultimate Battle Power game in week 9 and nominated Liquor Rose as head of house, which secured her a spot in the finals. Also in another news, Kid Wire has advised Big Brother Naija Season 6 housemates, as he said that they should be ruthless in knowing their value, and experience, they say, is the best teacher. Life continues after the Big Brother Naija reality show. This has caused Kid Wire to advise VP Naija Shine Your Eyes housemates on how to succeed outside the house. Big Brother Season 5 ex-housemate Kid Wire Tese drops hints for new housemates coming out of the Big Brother Naija's house on how to make the right choice when choosing brands to work with. This is coming barely hours after the conclusion of Season 6 of the reality show that saw White Money as the winner of this year's edition. According to Kid Wire in an Instagram post, it takes being ruthless to determine the brands to work with while considering one's worth. Kid Wire wrote, and I quote, "Be ruthless in picking the brands you work with. Be ruthless in your collaborations. Be ruthless in deciding what your worth is. But most importantly, be ruthless in knowing your value. Once you open your mouth, that's the minute you tell the world who you are. Good luck." End of quote. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section. Before I go, let me say a very big thank you to those that have subscribed to my channel. I do appreciate your support. I promise to always give you follow-up news with the PP Naija Season 6 housemates, and as I always do with those housemates of previous seasons. If you like to watch more of the fun in the entertainment industry, kindly click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you'll be informed whenever I make another video. Also, please like this video so as to support this channel, and also help me share it to people so that they can also enjoy the fun in Nigeria entertainment industry.